There's the bell, and it's time to get extreme. What a fierce kick. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Oh, that might be it right there. Huge power move. Ooh, brutal impact. What an amazing display of power. Look at this. What a move. Did he capitalize? And there's some more emotion on display. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Look at that, a great counter to the sleeper. And that's a stiff kick. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. What a match this is going to be. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Not today. Too fast. What a wicked neck breaker. That one was measured. And did you hear the impact on that kick? A sharp kick. Narrowly avoids the attack there. And he dodges that one. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Spear! Wow! They might be broken in two! Oh my gosh! The kick connects. Here he comes. What a devastating maneuver. And there's another awesome splash. What an incredible splash. There's three more ribs busted. He put all his weight behind that splash. Devastating avalanche. And that was a huge counter. That was just unadulterated power. Again, this is a no disqualification match. The big boot connects, and again, the mind games are played. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match. They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here. And he's heading back in. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And that can crush your sternum, break all your ribs. How much more extreme will this match become? Nice reverse. Will it be? And he kicks out of it.
And I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
And he gets back in.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Swinging neck breaker. And that fist just plunges into his opponent. Nowhere to go. Center of the ring.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
He's trying to get the blood flow.
No trouble getting out of that one. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.